Previously, the group picked up exactly where they'd left off, stepping through the portal that let them out within 5 miles of Orcus's fortress. Zalar dropped Polymorph on Ceres, who punched the ground in frustration, fracturing something in her hand and taking some damage after rolling a nat 1 in the process. Then he noticed that Aerith was covered in Cal's blood and asked if she was injured. She quickly told everyone that it was a tradition she had picked up from Malaya as a way of honoring the dead. Aerith let Poppy sob into her shoulder while Valora pulled a dagger on Ceres and started threatening her over the fact that she'd just stabbed Poppy without any warning. The group pointed out that they'd experienced similar madness effects previously, and that was most likely the cause. They made their way to a giant skull nearby, hiding within it to give themselves a moment to recover. Iridian then sent a message to Sib, asking for an update on the Wand of Orcus, and proving that it is in fact possible to send a primal scream via sending. Sib replied to let him know that Orcus had the wand, there had been deaths, and that she was going to try to go find Pike, although Iridian kept that last part to himself and didn't share it with the others. Iridian and Zalar both spoke with their respective deities using Commune and Contact Other Plane. The last question that Zalar asked was whether or not anyone in the party was working against the group, with or without their knowledge. And the answer was a resounding yes, 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 with a side of yes. As he asked that question, Zalar took a careful look around the group to watch the expressions on their faces. He, Arian, and Iridian then had a mental conversation via magic that led to Arian spinning around and casting telekinesis on both Ceres and Aerith. Ceres, who had been holding an action, turned into a bat using her cloak and tried to fly away. She managed to get a bit of a ways out of the skull before Arian caught her with his spell. Iridian cast a spell evil and good on her, removing something, but she kept trying to escape, so Zalar turned her back into a red panda. Aerith, in the meantime, began screaming at Arian. Poppy cast Greater Restoration on her. Aerith was able to break the hold, but while she was clearly upset, she didn't try to run. Ceres, on the other hand, did. Poppy walked over and cast a spell evil and good on her, at which point Ceres went limp. After Zalar released Polymorph, she immediately threw up and did her best not to look at anyone. Then, without warning, Aerith wrapped vines around Arian. He didn't struggle at first, thinking she was just upset and trying to prove a point. Then her teeth grew sharper and her nails turned into claws, at which point he realized that there was probably something more wrong with his wife. Everyone except for Ceres, who was busy dissociating, rolled initiative. Aerith used Face Step to move away from the party and then dropped a 7th level Firestorm on them, which was enough to draw Ceres out of her head and into the fight at hand. After a combined use of Bigby's Hand, Hold Monster, and Scatter, they were able to drag Aerith back to the skull and cast a spell evil and good on her not once, but twice before she shifted back to her regular appearance. As Arian comforted Aerith as best he could, Gwei saw that the Dracolich was headed their way, presumably drawn by the fire. Iridian sent a message to Mira and Andralyn, asking if they could send Cal's body there to protect it. Mira quickly gave permission. The group had an awkward hero's feast. Afterwards, Iridian sent another message to Mira, once again without telling anyone, asking if they would be willing to answer the call if he were to cast Planar Ally. The reply was that they would, but the cost would be 2 months of helping them with their battle. The night passed mostly uneventfully. The Dracolich didn't see them, even though it flew overhead for a bit. Aerith had a dream about finding a door buried in black feathers. Many saves were rolled, and many saves were failed. And that's where we left off.